Before the doors open, Lori and Monty brief the team on brides with dress anxiety.
A bride that's trying on too many dresses is really trying to force the aha moment.
The moment will happen. She just needs to relax and trust us.
Our job is to restore their vision. We need to get them to connect with the dress, then they'll get the feeling.
Then they'll have that aha moment.
There we go. Yes.
Consultant Cindy meets a bride who relies on reason.
Hi, are you Brittany?
I am. My name is Brittany Stinson. I'm 25 years old. I am from Atlanta, Georgia.
Who do you have with you today?
Today I brought with me my mother, my sister, and my future mother-in-law.
How far away is your wedding?
8 months. My fiance is Jason Corsell. We met in high school, the summer of 10th grade. He's just the most sweetest, caring, confident, sexy person I've ever met. We just mesh well together.
Have you tried on gowns before?
I have. I've been to about 4 different stores. I've probably tried on about 30 dresses per store. 30 times 4 is 120 dresses total.
Are we having trouble making a decision?
I overthink everything. I have to analyze each individual process to make sure, okay, is it exactly how I want it? So if I have any inch of doubt, I can't settle with that.
In the 4 store I went to, I sat in a dress for about 3 hours because I thought I really liked it.
You were in the dress for 3 hours?
Brittany's a perfectionist. The way things fit her are very important. So it doesn't surprise me that she stayed in the dress 3 hours. I just think it's crazy.
When you get a bride that's indecisive, oh my God, the appointment could run into the wee hours.
Hoping to break Brittany's streak of failed appointments, Cindy takes the bride and her family to the racks.
I'll buy this $1,500.
What about this one? Love the price, love the dress.
Yeah, I don't know. The type of dress that I'm looking for is sexy. I want something very tight.
I don't understand what was wrong with that dress.
That dress? I'm not doing a ballerina show at a wedding. Brittany will never walk down the aisle in a ball gown.
I know she likes the mermaid.
I'm not doing no mermaid. I want to see Brittany in a Cinderella. Look at that.
My mother can be very loud and voicing her opinions.
I think you're getting married, and I think that needs to be sacred.
I don't tend to agree with her.
Uh-oh. The mom and the bride are on totally different pages. This is not a good start.
Ignoring mom's preference for a princess ball gown, Cindy decides to go with the bride's pick, a ruched fit and flare.
Turn around and look at this one.
This is kind of nice. I'm feeling kind of sexy in here. I feel like we're getting there.
Once I get it on, it fits my body. It has a really nice tight top, and I like the airiness of the feathery bottom.
Let's go show them.
Is that me?
Mom, what do you think?
It's a wedding dress, not an evening gown.
My mom doesn't like this dress because it's tight. That definitely makes me sad because this is more along the lines of what I'm looking for.
You want to see her in a ball gown?
Ball gown.
Ball gown. Okay.
Cinderella.
No, we're not going to do that. That's not going to happen.
I just know there's absolutely no way a ball gown is going to go down.
No wonder this bride has tried on 120 dresses. These two will never agree on a dress. This mother and daughter have entirely different visions for a wedding dress. I think Brittany needs to wipe the slate clean and start fresh. Have you tried on a full ball gown?
No.
See, your mama wants you to look like a princess. She wants you a little more traditional.
I want her to love this look.
Sometimes on a bridal gown, it's good to step out of the box a little bit, Brittany.
Can we at least try on one?
I can try it on. It should be fine.
Let's do another dress.
If a bride will step out of the box, it opens up a whole world of dresses.
We can try it.
I'm going to put Brittany in a tight corseted top with a flowy tulle skirt. It won't overwhelm the bride, and maybe she'll see a ball gown in a different light.
I'm thinking this is a really pretty dress.
This dress is so beautiful on me. It changes the game because it starts to get me thinking beyond the mermaid.
I like the way the tulle kind of went down and sparked out. like Cinderella going to the ball. My daughter looks like a princess.
Is this what you wanted your daughter to look like, Mom?
It's beautiful. I love it.
I'm thinking I like it. I just don't think that this is going to be the dress.
I just know there's absolutely no way a ball gown dress is gonna go down. I'm actually fearful that we're gonna walk out of here without a dress.
We've got a definite generation gap thing going on here with your mother, and she's not gonna be happy with you in a fitted gown.
Right.
So you gotta own that
okay. And
have the confidence to make a decision.
I can do that.
Brittany definitely wants a mermaid gown, so this satin gown with just a little beading may do just the trick.
Okay, turn around and look at this one.
Wow. This is nice. I love this beading across. I love the drama here.
When I see myself in this dress, I feel so sexy. My waist looks all little. I'm just like popping out, you know, all in the right places.
Work, 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 work.
I like her face in this dress.
I know.
Mom, you're not speaking.
I'm speechless.
Do you like it so much you're speechless?
Oh, my God.
We got the blinders off the bride, but now we got to get them off the mother. She's just got to see. It's her daughter's day, not hers. Moms always want to see their daughter as a princess walking down the aisle, but moms don't always get their way. The only way to get this mom to see her daughter as a bride,
it's time for you to get jacked up.
And then maybe she'll see her as a princess. Mom, is it getting better?
Oh, yeah.
Veil, just.
That's it. Oh, the veil did it.
Once that veil was put on, that did it. And it looked like a wedding dress. And I loved it.
Okay, Brittany, are you saying yes to the dress?
Oh, my gosh. Am I saying yes? Am I gonna say yes?
Here comes the 3 hours.
Oh, my God. We're gonna be here all day. We're gonna be here all day.
I think I'm too scared to say yes.
Oh, my goodness.
I'm just not the best at making really big decisions really fast.
We found a great dress. We have jacked her up to Jesus. Now I'm about out of ideas.
Is there a bouquet or something she can hold?
We have one. Hold this low now.
Well, I can show your mom that you're the bride.
Oh my. You guys. Okay, okay.
Having the bouquet definitely helped me get a vision of me walking down the aisle. It felt like the moment.
So, are you saying yes to the dress?
I'm saying yes to the dress.
Yeah!
With my family backing me up and just so excited about it, that turned on the light for me. I said yes. That's crazy.
Dress number 123 was the charm for Bride Brittany. And on a fall day in Georgia, Bride Phoebe is ready to reveal her sassy look.
The dress is more than I expected. I think everybody's very shocked that yes. I took a beautiful wedding dress and cut it off, but I just couldn't be happier. It's just gorgeous.
All I know is that she cut it off, but I have no idea what to expect.
She looks gorgeous. It fits her personality perfectly.
Phoebe, will you have Steve to be your husband?
I will.
Steve, will you have Phoebe to be your wife?
I will. I was just amazed. She was the most beautiful bride I've ever seen coming down the aisle. She made the right decision to cut off the dress. It's beautiful.